want to see the information of the file, just do right click and there you see the file information. You want to play from here, you can play it. You can do other operations, like you can delete it or edit the name of the video from here.